Hello everyone, happy Sunday to you all. How are we all doing, my correct people? This one no be small matter, oh my correct people. Brazilian Seer indoor storm cabi AC palace. Yes, my correct people, una no say many a times this man don already come out to dey tell the Oluwis. Yes, to dey warn them against how they all are going to be destroyed, how they are going to bring the end of themselves, how they all are going to be destroyed. My correct people, they take them all for granted. But my correct people, look at what is going on right now. They've already seen that all that they all have been told, yes, that it is now beginning to come to pass, because they all are beginning to see that they all have wasted a lot of time to think that Mama Tadeni Kawo, my correct people, they think this is a destiny that they are going to get away with. No, my people, they've messed up completely and they are paying the price for everything they've all said and done. They all are paying the price. Yes, my correct people, we just did very, very happy over how Mama Tadeni Kawo just they handle the matter amicably, and all the Oluwis, all of them don't already begin to see reason why Mama Tadeni Kawo herself been they try her possible best. They all have already seen reason why Mama Tadeni Kawo is being told to not fight back, because God is already taking charge of the whole matter. Now the Oluwis, they have lost everything completely, because now they all are going to face everything. Yes, my correct people, Brazilian Seer in storm on a palace over how the Oluwis will pay with their lives if they do not move on. If they do not move on with their lives, my correct people, they are going to pay dearly, because this is not something that anyone is forcing them to do. It is not something that anyone is forcing them to handle. They do not know the implication of the things they've all done in the palace. They keep thinking that everything is all about them. But little do they know that all the drama we've been they go on for inside palace, they all are being taken for granted because of the way they all been they come out to they act like a fool. My correct people, this is really a serious case, because how everything just they unfold on its own for inside of the palace, especially the things where we say plenty people been they ignore. So this Brazilian Seer, una no say na he will be say anything we in talk, if they fear they enter the all of his them body, because they know that this man doesn't really care about them. All he does is to tell them things the way that he sees it. Yeah, so right now these Oluwis, my correct people, matter loud though, no be small, the matter loud well. It no be small one, say everything where we say these Oluwis them been don't ever do for inside palace, say them no they ever consider. They know they consider Queen Naomi's feeling. But right now, if they do not move out of Kabi Ese's life and move on with their own life, that they are going to pay the price for moving against Queen Naomi. Yes, my correct people, this is a case that Mama Tadeni Kawo is not going to ignore. This is something where we say Mama Tadeni Kawo herself been they take for granted, but now she herself don't already see say she has been making quite a lot of mistake. They think say she has chances. Yes, they think say she get chances, but little did she know that every plan will be say she get for inside palace, say no be chance will be say them get like this. So all of them, they think say they don't finally arrive. Them they think say they don't finally get waiting they want, say nobody is going to stop them at all. Yes, say nobody go ever they able to destroy them all. But right now, they've already seen that Mama Tadeni Kawo is so much more stronger. Mama Tadeni Kawo is so much smarter than what these people are coming out to say about Mama Tadeni Kawo. The king is serious. He is not joking. Kabiyesi, he is extremely serious, and he knows that everything that he has ever done is for the best interest of Mama Tadenikawo. But there are some certain things where we say he has already made mistake about. So right now, all he is trying to do is to make sure that he doesn't leave any stone unturned. He needs to be certain that all that he is doing for Mama Tadenikawo, say each and every one of them, that nobody is ever going to make him feel inferior or feel any less about himself. Yes, that all they've ever done is just to make him feel like he is a nobody. But this time around, he is going to make them all to pay. Yes, he's going to make them all to pay for all the trouble they have brought upon the palace. Yes, my correct people, this case, this matter, it is not a small one. It is not something that anyone would wish for anybody. Yes, nobody would want to wish this one for any of their enemies, because this is not something where we say Kabiyesi could just kukuma ignore. It is not something that Kabiyesi would just sit out on. But Kabiyesi, to our greatest surprise, Kabiyesi doesn't really care what the enemies have to say in all this situation. Kabiyesi, he doesn't really care whether the enemies are feeling all left out or not. All he ever wanted was for Mama Tadenikawo to be given the respect which she deserves. Mama Tadenikawo, the Oluwis in the palace, they've all seen the life in Queen Naomi, and they've all seen the things that she is going to achieve with the king, and they feel so jealous because it is not them. Yes, because that's what they would all wish for themselves, but they do not have that opportunity at all. Yes, and that has been making these Oluwis feeling so bad, feeling like they have lost completely. Yes, all this matter, it don't they make the Oluwis them to they feel lost. Yes, my correct people, but we they extremely happy because everything will be say all the enemies been they take for granted. All the things will be say the enemies been they talk say in no go kukuma walk out for Mama Tadenikawo. Everything will be say all of them been they come out they complain say there is no single way where they go fit control Mama Tadenikawo. They all have already seen it that Mama Tadenikawo is not someone that they can stop. Mama Tade, she deserves to be loved, she deserves to be respected, and everything she has ever done in the palace is to make everyone see her worth. Yes, but the Oluwis, they are having the total fear that Mama Tadenikawo is going to turn against them once she finally returns to palace. My people, we believe that's the reason why they all have been fighting Mama Tadenikawo. We believe that is their reason for trying so hard to dent Queen Naomi's reputation. But my people, they will never succeed. This is not their first time of failing Mama Tadenikawo. This is not their first time of coming out to dent Queen Naomi's reputation, to say negative things about Queen Naomi. Queen Naomi, she was born ready. Yes, she herself don't already personally see that the Oluwis, it seems like they all are driving joy out of what is going on in the palace. It is like say they give them so much joy, but they all cannot stop what is happening. They cannot stop the game that they all are playing, and all they are doing to make Queen Naomi feel inferior will never work for them. The bond between Queen Naomi and the king, it keeps getting stronger, and it is the same way it is going to continue to be getting stronger. Yes, my correct people, none of them can stop Queen Naomi. My correct people, there is no two ways about this. The matter we concern Mama Tade Nikawo is not something that anyone would want to ignore. We've already seen the light that Queen Naomi brings to the palace, the light that she brings to Kabiesi's life. So we wouldn't blame Kabiesi if he keeps fighting for Mama Tade Nikawo, because the little way we say he don't see from where Mama Tade Nikawo did. Yes, he has already seen it that there is no single way for him to be afraid. There is no single way for him to feel bad about anything. Say Mama Tade Nikawo na God send na in she be. Mama Tade Nikawo is a blessing to Kabiesi, and nobody is ever going to be able to stop her. My correct people, na so we take the hear of this matter and take the siam. Make una follow us chook mouth for the matter down the comments below. See you guys all in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.